So I'll just quickly brief you on what this training is all about. So this training is particularly going to be all about a recent funnel which we have hacked into. So me and Saurabh, basically we are trying out different funnels every now and then. So recently we did a good funnel, and we are using some of good tools for that. So I'll be just doing showcasing you how you could possibly do and do go ahead and use those tools, and not just use these tools, but actually understand the strategy behind why we are doing it and how you could possibly replicate the same strategy for your business, possibly if you want to do something in the world of online marketing. All right, so let's just go ahead and let's discuss about these things right away. All right, to start with, I would like to show you that we have something. Oh, uploading is at app now. Just can you just remove it from uploading? होना था, चलो कोई नहीं, वरीज, हटा दिया अपलोडिंग से, कैंसिल कर देना, अपलोड कैंसिल है।
हो गया है।
आई हैव टू कंटिन्यू विदाउट वीडियो। ऑलराइट गाइस, सो आई गेस देयर वाज अ लिटिल लैग from my side, and we're back. So guys, are we back right now? I would request you to just press one if you feel that we're back right now. So guys, let me know, can you hear me right now? Press one into the chat box, please. All right guys, it's gone. So guys, can you hear me right now? I need you to just confirm it by pressing one into the chat box if that's a possibility. So guys, please can you confirm by pressing one if you're able to hear me right now? Anybody there? Just guys, just need to confirm that if you're there right now, could you please press one into the chat box so that I could know that you are here and we could further proceed. All right, here we go. All ones. Your screen is not visible. No audio. I can hear you, but no video. So yeah, what I've done is for the time being, I've switched on to another Wi-Fi network because the electricity just went off here, so I would be continuing without a video, and you'll be having my audio and my screen. Okay, so I hope that works well. So don't worry, I'll make sure that everything works well there. All right, so let's just go ahead and let's start the training. Number one thing which we need to understand is that, again, I'll repeat as I repeated in my, I mean as I said or quoted in my last webinar, that it all depends on, like, digital marketing is all about collecting data. All right, it's all about collecting data. So guys, I need you to write data into the chat box if you understand. It's actually collecting, all about collecting data. Here we go. Jaswinder says data, nice. So by now, everybody should understand it's all about data. The more data you have, the more richer you're going to be, all right? So it's all about that. So great, so once you've understood that, so now what we have to do is we have to follow certain strategies, or a lot of strategies rather, to collect data, okay? And possibly what we do always try to do is we try to build a funnel or a sales funnel where we don't end up losing any money even if we are advertising. Like even if you're advertising, you tend to make the money back. And that is the method which I'm going to teach you right now in this particular training program. All right, or this webinar, as we say. So let's just go ahead and talk about it right away. So number first thing which we need to do is, so guys, it's very simple. What you need to do is you need to select an industry. So I'll keep writing the points. Let me just take out a sheet, possibly, so that I could write it for you, and it could be proper notes. I'll just circulate the notes after the webinar is over to you guys, so that you have it with you. Just give me 1 second, I'll open my pages. Here we go. All right, so let's just continue on the steps. So number one thing which you need to do is you need to actually choose an industry. You need to choose an industry or a niche. Okay, so that's the step number one. As always, step number one is always going to be define your industry. So which industry do you want to participate in, or which industry do you actually want to go ahead and monetize whatever you want to, you know, or earn money or do something, whatever you wish to do. All right, so that's your number step number one. So now this, just let me, just give me a moment. I'll just increase the font size. Now, step number two, which you need to do is you need to build a lead magnet, or you need to make a lead magnet. Okay. You need to make a lead magnet. So that's an extremely important stuff, which I would say, you know, a lead magnet. So people who don't know what lead magnet is, I have a very solid article on my website about lead magnet. So which I could just pass on to you in the chat box so that you understand what a lead magnet is. But to you, just describe it. So lead magnet is actually an ethical bribe. Lead magnet is actually an ethical bribe. All right. So lead magnet is actually an ethical bribe. So what you do is you offer an ethical bribe to your visitors. And in turn, what happens? They exchange their email ID with you. Okay. They exchange their email ID with you. All right. So when you do that, you get a lot of email IDs, and you tend to funnel in those email IDs, and you tend to start promoting, or, you know, start providing more value to them in the offers. Okay. In the offers. So when you talk about these things, let's just go ahead. And so you have to make a lead magnet, basically. That's what it is. So let me just give you this lead magnet right now. So possibly just give me a moment. Here we go. It's a complete guide to lead magnets, possibly whatever you want to, you know, how to make a lead magnet possibly. And not just that, what is a lead magnet and everything is right here. All right. So I've passed on the URL right now to you into the chat box. You could take it from there. So you need to make one lead magnet. All right. So that's the number one thing. Now, once you make it, made a lead magnet, what you need to do is you need to actually go ahead and create a sales funnel. Okay. Or rather, it would not be a funnel this time. It would be rather a squeeze page. Okay. Most important, the squeeze page. And you make a squeeze page through various ways. Either if you have a, you know, if you have OptimizePress possibly, if you're using WordPress, then you could do that. Or if you don't have that, so I have a very cool tool through which I do this. Okay. And it's called Captifier right now. So it's recently launched, and I've been using for quite some time because I got access to it since I know Tom and Stuart really well. Okay. So they gave me the access very early in the stages of when it was into beta mode. And I've been using that for quite some time. And when you see this, look at this. So guys, what do you see right now onto your screen? Okay. So can you tell me what do you see right now onto your screen? So this is something. So this is something which you see advanced Instagram tools, right? So what we have done is we've actually made a complete lead magnet. So what we are doing it into the internet marketing industry. Okay. So perhaps you may be doing it into some other industry like weight loss. All right. Or maybe, you know, dog training, maybe golf training or something like that. So whatever you are actually in. Okay. So right now we could clearly see right this particular thing, which is a lead magnet. And this is actually called a squeeze page. This is actually called a squeeze page. I have a couple of more squeeze pages if I show you. Okay, so if I go into my own website, so I have more squeeze pages as well. But it's not like exactly a squeeze page, but it's almost very near to rather squeeze page, I would say. Because normally what happens in squeeze page, it's not scrollable. In squeeze page, it's not scrollable, okay? So when you talk about a squeeze page, so this one is actually scrollable. This one is actually scrollable, all right? And if you see this right now, the other one which we have, this is this one. This is a non scrollable page, okay? It's a non scrollable page. So now when you see this, after that, what we have to do is once you have built a squeeze page, all right, after doing that squeeze page, that you have to connect it to your funnel. Okay, and what is the funnel going to be? It's going to be an autoresponder funnel. First thing is, let me teach you how you could possibly build a squeeze page instantaneously. Okay, so let's just go ahead and talk about the squeeze page. So this is something which I'm using, which is called Captifier. Okay, and once you go there, you could possibly go and create a new page. Here we go. We have an option to create a new page, right? Let's just create a new page right away. So what we did is we actually made a ebook. So which you see right now, this is an ebook which you see here. Okay, and if you go into, if I'm going to my emails, so right now I could possibly show you that it's right here. So it's an 18 MB ebook actually, quite a big ebook which we have done. Okay, and it's actually not given to anybody. So but it's an ebook. And what we tried to do is we tried to make a complete set of Instagram tools, which is advanced Instagram tools. Okay, and it's something approximately 57 page ebooks it is. Okay, and this is me and Saurabh who are doing it together. And it's like crazy stuff, you know, a lot of value inside the ebook, basically a lot of value. Though, you know, there's still a little bit of changes which we need to make in this, but this is an ebook which you see right now. Okay, so now after making this ebook, what we did is in one of the pages in the ebook, we've actually used a tool. Okay, we've actually given it a tool where we've said that, you know, you need to do, you basically, we are actually promoting a affiliate product inside the ebook. That's what I mean to say. Okay, it's an affiliate product which we are actually promoting inside the ebook. So what is that affiliate product? It is actually called something called a social autobots, and it's a bot program for Instagram which easily, I mean, which lets you do a lot of things on like autopilot mode. Okay, so anyways, so we've implanted this ebook right here. So after this, if you see, I just gone into this particular tool which I'm using, which is called Captifier. And after doing that, you see we have a lot of templates right here. So we have a lot of templates which could possibly use. Now, normally I don't like using templates. I tend to start from scratch, and then I try to customize it according to whatever I need, right? So that's what I do normally. Okay, and it's extremely easy. You just have to select this. It's actually, you know, a very fantastic technology which these guys have, Tormin Stewart, and it's actually built onto the same technology which is Engagifier. Okay, and I guess a lot of you already know about Engagifier. You have already attended my webinar, and you actually know about it, right? So when you just give me a moment, you know, let's wait for a lot. So guys, how many of you do not have Engagifier or are not aware of Engagifier? Can you just tell me, you know, can you just press one possibly if you are not aware of Engagifier? Oh, so we have Gaurav Das. Oh my God. So possibly we have so many people who don't know about Engagifier. Man, you need to have that tool. It's such an amazing tool. All right. So right now I could possibly show you some great results from Engagifier which we're getting. All right, let me just show you a couple quickly. So we have Engagifier, which is, I'll just, you know, pass on a particular webinar which I did last time. So you could watch out that webinar, and there is a link, special link for specifically my attendees where you could get it for one time lifetime payment. So I'm passing it on to the, inside the chat box. So it's better if you save the chat box and watch it later. So it would be right here, and there is webinar notes as well. And sales funnels, a lot of mind maps. So this was a great particular, you know, webinar which we did. All right. So that is Engagifier, and it's a must-have tool. Let me just show you some results which I recently implanted on one of our company's websites. Let me just show you. You know, so I teach at Daily School of Internet Marketing, and we train in digital marketing. And so what happened? We recently, actually executed or implemented Engagifier onto Daily School of Internet Marketing, and it has been not much time, and I would just love to share some results with you. As always, I tend to, you know, showcase what is the funnel like, and love to share results. So same thing, I'll just love to do it. Just give me a moment, I'll just, you know, quickly show you, and I'll also show you what is the exact thing which we are doing. So if we go onto dsim.in, let me just show you. So it's a beautiful plugin, okay, for people who are not aware of it. And just let me show you. So it's a pop-up plugin. So basically it lets pop-up come in like at the exit intent or at any time you want, so whatever it is. So this is like the website, and what I've done is on the exit intent of this website I have a pop-up plan like this. So guys, can you see the pop-up right now? Press one if you could possibly see the you know, pop-up. So great. So guys, look at this. So this is just a very simple pop-up which you have seen right now. All right. So technically, this is not a pop-up. Technically, it is called a light box. Pop-ups, actual pop-ups are something different. Actual pop-ups are a little different. All right. So this is actually technically called a light box. Now, when you see this, look at this. So now this is just a pop-up which is coming. And then if you put in your name and email, possibly you get to your, you know, to that particular page where you could actually see the ebook. Anyways, but if you see, these are the two things which we have implanted. One is for desktop and another one is actually for all the website. I mean, one is for blog on desktop and mobile, and this one is for all the landing pages we have. Okay, we've got quite a lot of landing pages, and I would love to show you some stats related to this. And this is hardly 2 weeks ago. You could see these pop-ups are planted 2 weeks ago. All right, and let me show you the results. So guys, look at this. Blooping 10% conversion, not bad. And so far, within 2 weeks, from one of the pop-ups, we have done 593 conversions, and another one we have done 591. So in total, in 2 weeks' time, which is 14 days, we have collected upwards of 1,200 leads, 1,200 emails. All right, just from that pop-up. So what do you feel? Is it a good pop-up? So guys, what do you think? Are the results good? We are converting at one at 10% and one at 11.73%. So that's what we are converting right now. How are you automatically calculating the conversion? We're not calculating automatically. So this is actually, if you you know, put in your email ID and you go to the thank you page, only then the conversion is counted. And not just that, I could possibly show you, we have leads as well. We have a couple of leads. If I show you, earlier, so I guess we have leads here as well. Let me just see if we have. So here we go. We have so many leads. You could clearly see. Okay. So these are all the leads which we are getting. Anyways. So having said that, so you could, so some Pulkit says, yes, can you share how much did you spend in driving traffic to these pop-ups? So Pulkit, we have a very good budget. To be very honest, I would not deny this. We have a very good budget in terms of whatever we are driving as traffic. You know, DSIM, or we actually end up spending somewhere around 20 lakh rupees in marketing every month. Okay, so that's something which we always do. So that's always a marketing strategy. Driving traffic is always like there. I do understand that, but this is something different. Even if you have just traffic, organic traffic, this works very well. I'll show you for my example. So if you go into my right now, so let me just go into my account. So guys, that's Engageify, by the way. And my one, the one which I have, is completely organic. It does not have anything related to what do you see as, you know, paid traffic. So I don't spend even single penny to actually drive traffic. So this is my pop-up, which has been doing approximately at 31%. Okay, so that's my pop-up and it's still running. I actually, again, implemented this on my website. And it's so far, this is all organic, okay? So guys, this is all organic. This is not something which is not organic. So this is all organic. Okay. And every day I have a couple of good conversions, which you could see, which is extremely good. So this is what we have in terms of my pop-up. All right. And this is all by Engageify. Quite a lot of things. Anyways, so by now, you know, it's going great. Like we have something converting at 10 to 12% and we have something converting at 3135. And are these only exit intent? Yeah. So Gaurav, this is exit intent. So my both the pop-ups are exit intent. Okay. Other than that, I have quite a lot of pop-ups if I show you, to be very honest. So it's not just one which we are using. We have quite a lot of them, which you could see right here. Okay. So a lot of them. So not just one, actually. So, and they're not all on exit intents, actually. There are a lot of other things as well. How do you split test in Engageify? It's extremely simple. You go into your so let me just tell you. So you go into your analytics panel, whatever it is, you just have to clone this, and after cloning this, edit it, automatically it would be split test and the results would be clearly visible to you. All you have to do is clone it. Anyway, so you could see the Engageify webinar for all those details. I have everything in the webinar, but right now this particular thing is about Captify, and you know, not about Captify. Rather, this particular webinar is more about you know, how possibly you could have squeeze pages and then drive traffic and easily do things. So look at this. This is a complete plane starting right now, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to just quickly go here, and I'm going to make it big. All right, so how to clone is something which, you know, it's all there in the tutorials. So guys, right now we are going to build a squeeze page on the fly. All right, a squeeze page on the fly. Let's just quickly do that. So I like to be having a background type as color, and yeah, I want white color. So let's just go into this one, another one. Let's have a color, and let's make it completely white. Here we go. Let's have a border now. Other than that, you have a border size. So I would have 0 as border size, and it's all gone. So look at this now. We have a white page right here, completely white page, beautifully done, instantaneously, nothing, no hassle. After that, what you need to do is, you know, to have some media, or, you know, basically whatever your lead magnet is. All right. So when you talk about your lead magnet, whatever your lead magnet is, normally you'll have an image for your lead magnet, as we have. So we could just implant an image right now by dragging it. And once you have this image, you could change that image. All right. So we have a lot of images right here. So I'll plant one. I'm just showing you how possibly easy it is to actually build a lead magnet on the fly. It's very, very easy, actually. So I hope we have some lead magnet picture here for using it. So yeah, I have a couple of them. So I'm just showing you how we built the entire Instagram thing. All right. So this is, we have an image, and it's loading right now. All right, so we have this Instagram image loading up. So I guess we need to actually delete it and refurbish it. So anyway, so whatever images we have, we could actually have this right now. So I'm just, you know, trying to see if it has been loaded so we could actually have it. Here we go. So look at this, this is the image. And after having this image, we could just quickly go on and do this. Look at this. Here we go. And now after that, we could possibly do is we could actually have a headline. All right, so let's just give it a headline. Let's just say advanced Instagram tools. So guys, you see that, right? So let's just make it big. So we could possibly do a coloring, whatever color you want, and you could actually make it like look beautiful. It's extremely simple, which you could see right now. You could also have font sizes if you want to make it big, and you could also have possibly line height and font family. All right. So I'm just showing you how we actually made that particular tool. I mean, sorry, that particular squeeze page is extremely easy. Look at this. And we just hit save. And after that, you could possibly have it right like this. Okay, so right now we could actually go ahead and increase the font size. Here we go. And look at this. Right here, we have it. Okay, and then after that, what you have to do is very simply you have to have a list right here. Here we go. That's the list you could clearly see. That's the kind of list we are having, right? So you could have it right here. And you could edit this list right away. And you could say that we have a 50 plus powerful tools to create. So Gaurav says it is cloud hosted. Absolutely, Gaurav. This is cloud hosted. All right, So 50 plus powerful tools to create content, Instagram content on the fly. So this is something which you have to write whatever your benefits are on. Okay, exclusive case studies to help you crack the winning code. All right, and then finally we could have something more good, whatever which we feel is there. So I'll have one more, and we'll say learn from the experts. Simple. I'm just doing it randomly right now, and you could see this. So now when once you've done this, so what you could see is right now, this is right here, and you could possibly have it like this, and you could have a line height possibly. So I feel the line height should be a little bit more. All right, I guess not. All right, after that, once you've done this, all you have to do is you have to implant a button, and this time we're going to have a step button. Instead of having a normal button, we're going to have a step button, and we'll say link to step. So this is going to be a second step, and this we are going to customize these things right now. All right, so this is here, and we're going to have a couple of let's make it a little brownish. Here we go, and let's just have some settings here. So we'll have to do this and say download now. All right, and then what you could possibly do is make it big just to fit in properly, and then always add an element of urgency, or it's where we are actually creating some urgency. And so what we could do is possibly we could go ahead and have this text, and we could say right now rather a paragraph saying that hurry up, available for a limited time. Okay, so free for a limited time. So this is for creating urgency, guys. Okay, this is for creating urgency, and you actually go ahead and you just go ahead and choose the color, a reddish color, and here we go. And possibly I could have it a little bigger size. All right, and here we go. You can see right here. Free for a limited time. And now we need to create another step. We go ahead and create another step, which is step two, or opt-in form. Okay, and all we do is we copy this element right now, Command-C, and we go here and we paste the element. We make it a little smaller. So this is Command-C, Command-V. Works really well, okay? Just like Control-C, Control-V. So it works really, really well. All right, so. I guess there's some problem with this right now. Let's just load it right here. Here we go. All right, anyways. So now next thing which we need to do is we need to implant a opt-in box. It's right here, everything is right here. So we have a opt-in box right here. So let's put in the opt-in box here. And we could customize our opt-in box. And you could have a headline right now. So let's just customize our opt-in box and make the colors little bit just like we have. Proper colors, all right? It's very easy, you could see. And then finally, what you could do is possibly you could have a headline, where should we send the ebook? So this is like all done on the fly. So guys, how much time did I actually take to make this? Can you just tell me? I don't recollect how much time it has been. I've been teaching you this. So where should we send this ebook? Can you just tell me how much time did it take to actually make a funnel? All right, and we're going to have it right here. So how much time does it take actually to make things of these kinds? 5 minutes? Yeah, it's 5 minutes, only 5 minutes. That's the best part, not even much. and then I'll have a possible arrow. Possibly we could have try to have a media just to grab the attention of the user. So 5 minutes, a page created, a squeeze page completely created. So that's what Captify does. All right, let's just change this and let's have an arrow right now. So we're going to configure this right now. I'm going to show you how possibly I'm going to configure it right in front of you. All right. So this is going to be complete sales funnel built in front of you. And we're going to use this sales funnel for our upcoming, we are planning to spend a lot of money on this funnel. All right. So I'm just looking for an arrow right now just to grab attention. Yeah, possibly something like this arrow. Okay, if I could find an arrow right now. Yeah, here we go. We got it. I want just this arrow. Okay. So I want it because this actually grabs the attention of the user. So we'll just tilt it and we'll have it right here. And I'll try to make it a little bit better. All right, by having the things. And we'll have it a little more things. All right, here we go. And then after that, what you need to do is, this is done, all done, right? This is done. Now, after that, I'll just have to save this. I'll possibly save it right now. Okay, this was how it was done. And now next thing is, what we need to do is, how do you configure your email server details into this tool? I'll just show you that. Can you show a step lander, like in dating landers? So Gaurav, in dating landers, possibly step lander is not there, but you could definitely make one. Okay, so I don't have a dating lander right now with me, but I do have a lot of other pages which I could possibly show. Okay, and it's just not the squeeze page. Let me show you a couple of more. So we have been using on DSIM as well. And specifically, we have been using this in PPV. And it has been giving us good conversions. So I'll just show you one of our landers, which is there. All right, so just give me a moment. So we have LP/marketing executive. So a lot of people may not know what PPV is right now. Okay, so PPV is actually the art of pop-up traffic. So look at this. This is the squeeze page, Gaurav. Can you see this right now? This is a two-step squeeze page right now again, though we are not collecting any leads there. In terms of what you see as as an email, what we do is if you press no or yes, so what happens is you actually land up to a page which is the complete landing page, a proper landing page. So it acts as a gateway page for this our another like this particular page. So that's the funnel which we have. All right. So we do have a lot of funnels though. So this is just one of them. I hope you've understood that. So that was one of them. Another one. So I guess this won't save on original template. Yeah, this won't. So we don't have to save it on original template. We have a complete R template right now. So after that, we have it right here and we could just give it variations of page number 4 or we could possibly edit it again. Anyway, so now next thing which I want to show you is how we have to go ahead and make it for mobile compatible. Okay, so you go into mobile builder. This is our mobile builder right now. And you need to see how it looks on mobile. And you need to make sure it works really good. So we could possibly truncate the headline. And possibly we could have free for a limited time. Yeah, this works fine on mobile. And next is opt-in form. Look at this. This is how opt-in forms look like. So this is not right, right? So that is why what we'll do is we'll decrease this image and headline will change it. And we'll have just like this. Step number 2. So it's a wonderful way you could actually customize it for mobile instantaneously. So it's really good. Okay, so we have now a complete page like this. And another is we have, I can show you the previews. This is the preview. Here goes the previews and here's the mobile preview ultimately. So that's how it looks in various parts of the things, okay? Now, once you've done this particular thing, after that, what you need to do is you just save it and close it. Next thing is to actually go ahead and link the autoresponder. We go into autoresponder, okay? So Gaurav says, how is it different from lead pages and ClickFunnels? Lead pages and ClickFunnels is different. This is actually squeeze page. So this is squeeze page. This is so lead pages specifically or ClickFunnels, they do make squeeze pages, no doubt about that. But only difference is the technology there is not great, just like this. And you know what? It's not just about, I've shown you just a tip of the iceberg here. If I could possibly go, All right. If I possibly go and go inside, if I show you the kind of customizations we have here, let me just show you. Possibly, you know, you'll know how why it is different from squeeze page. Sorry, ClickFunnels or lead pages. Just let me show you a couple of. Just look at this. So we have this component right here. I'm going to come like have this in between. Just look at this text, media. We could have a video embed code, SoundCloud. Lots of opt-in forms, social media buttons, okay, marketing pages, a complete ebook render thing, a computer screen. We could have a quiz right now. We could have a Shopify widget. We could have a Teespring countdown. We could have a Teespring shirt altogether. We have geolocations, okay, where you say, hey, this is free in your location only. We have even we could display the country name and flag right there, even the zip code. It makes a lot of difference, Gaurav. You know, when you're doing PPV, you know, how beautiful is actually the zip code or actually the visitor's flag, right? Or the country name. So that's what it gives us, like, you know, the complete thing. So we have do have link to steps, and then we have miscellaneous. We could actually have complete HTML codes, JavaScripts right here, countdown timers. And we could have, you know, rulers, Google Maps, external website. You could even load, you know, possibly. So it's so easy, like you could actually load an affiliate website right inside the squeeze page. So that's the beauty of this. Now, it would never be able, you could possibly never do that with the help of what you say is, you know, lead pages or squeeze, I mean, whatever it is, the lead pages and click funnels. So you external website is iframing, right? Yeah, it's iframing. It's completely iframing, but you could load your, you know, affiliate link rather, not just the website. So that's how like automatically the cookie drops. So can you please show countdown implementation? Sure, it's extremely easy. Countdown timer, let me show you. So we go for the countdown timer. Here we go. Free for a limited time. We have a countdown timer right here. And then after that, we could just go ahead and, you know, go ahead and configure it. So let's just say a countdown, evergreen countdown timer, and we have 10 minutes countdown timer, or you could have possibly 2 minutes or 3 minutes countdown timers. Here we go. So look at this. That's how simple it is. Extremely simple. So Supriti, I hope you've understood how beautiful it is. Now, second thing is Gaurav said, can you please show me something which is a quiz? Sure, I could show you that. Okay, you could have a question right here. And look at this. So this is a quiz. Okay, send. So what you could do is you could go inside this. Okay, and you have the options right here, settings. So you could see this is the first option, choose a step. And here's the second option and third option. You could have multiple pages right here. Okay, and possibly I'll just, you know, put forward this to just to show you the quiz right now. So quiz is beautiful here. Quiz is very easy to create. You say, whatever the first option is, you ask a question and then you say that the, for example, are you interested in males, females, or whatever, if you're doing a dating campaign, and you could say just like males, all right, and then you could choose another step. Basically, you could have a complete step here, all right, and you could choose that as soon as somebody say males and say okay, send, or whatever, he's redirected to that particular step, all right, Gaurav. So that's what it is beautifully. So, another thing is you could have it female, all right, beautiful, and then third is you could have, you know, if you're gay or a lesbian, you could possibly, you know, redirect to this particular page. So basically right now I could have three different offers running right now onto one single page. And that's the beauty of it. Okay, if you're promoting a dating offer provided, you could have 4th choice, 5th choice, 6th choice, 7th choice, 8th choice, 10th choice, it's up to you, okay? So it's completely up to you. So that's the beauty. All right, so now after showing you that, let me just delete this. So guys, this is not end of it. This is even just the starting of the funnel. Now what I'm going to show you is going to make the real difference. Okay, the real game is going to be now. So this was just like, okay, this is a tool which we use, but the strategy becomes more important, right? So can we use quiz option kind of survey? Yes, you can. Absolutely. Absolutely. You could do that. All right. And you could even segment your list with this by doing this survey right on the page. Okay, that's the beauty of it. Okay, so next thing which we need to do is once we have done this, let's save it and let's just close it. Now, once after doing this, what we do is we try to go into our autoresponders. Okay, shall we find number of registrants? Shall we find the number of registrants? I'm doubtful what you're trying to say. So let me just go into my account right here. So let's just go into my account. Can we create landing pages by this? No, it's only squeeze pages, not landing pages. So there may be an possible upgrade coming soon. Okay, but not really. So let's just go into one of my things and let's just go into view all list and let's just create a new list. Or rather, whatever I have, I'll just take one list right now. Say I have this agency list. I'll go into this form, autoresponder form. Sorry, the form. I mean, it's extremely easy. You go and take this subscriber form. You all have subscriber forms, right? Whatever things which you may be using. I'm using Sendy for this. Okay, and you could go ahead and you could link an auto new HTML form. You could run link GetResponse, Aweber, Campaign Monitor, Madmini, GoToWebinar, Constant Contact, all such things easily. And then you could have HTML code. I'm going to have HTML code right now and I'm going to say this is Instagram list. All right. And what I'm going to say is I'm going to say save. And once you have done this, I could classically go back into my pages and I could go into my page right here. It's extremely easy, guys. I'll show you how easy it is to link the autoresponder. So this is like the page now loads up. We go into the second step. We select this. And after going that, we could actually go into settings and have right now into settings. We have our internal database or external service using an external service. And then we have using an HTML form code. And then we could have Instagram list right here and done. That's it. Or possibly we could say send the ebook now. All right, we could have this right now. All right, so now you could see it's all done and dusted within no time. Okay, so that's done. Now this has been saved. Now that means it's a functional page right now. Okay, with the proper opt-in list. Other than that, once you've done, now the game doesn't end here. Okay, so since we are promoting in the lead magnet itself, we are actually promoting an offer. Okay, so I don't have a downloaded version of it right now, but we are definitely promoting an offer. So this is the first email. So here we have Saurabh has actually written this email. So Saurabh is a very dear mate to me. He's my business partner. Okay, and he has done this email. So what we have to do is we have to go into this our autoresponder funnel. We'll be now creating an email funnel and we say, let's drip or let's sell it. All right, and say save and next. So this is an autoresponder follow-ups, which you all know. Right now I'm coming, you know, completely doing it just in front of you, the complete thing. And we say, thank you. And we are going to say, all right, so let's just say, here we go. Thank you. Or like say, here's your Instagram ebook, all right? And then once you do that, you just can copy paste this complete emailer, which we have. So this is a complete emailer, which we have designed. Okay. So it's all completely designed by Saurabh. So he's taking care of the emails for now. I've been keeping a little busy and look at this. Here we go. And we could use little customization if we want, whatever customizations, like, you know, personalizations if you want. Okay. So that's something which you could do. And this is our first email. So this is sent immediately after the subscribe. Which autoresponder do you use, Gaurav? We use a lot of them, Gaurav. I'm using Sendy. Then I do have Aweber account as well. So we do have GetResponse account as well. So we're using right now three of them. Okay. So we're using three of them. So we need to know how many have come to my site and registered. Yeah, that would be easily done through your autoresponders. Okay. So now once you've done this, you do this save autoresponder. This is your first autoresponder, okay? And now after that, we have two follow-up emails, which are hard sells. Okay, so here we go. Let me read it out for you. Hey, hope you already started using the tools, case studies, and tips mentioned in the ebook. We are very excited to have you on board on Instagram journey, and you can always feel free to contact us anytime, anywhere, providing value, you see. But again, we would like to repeat, we are presently managing more than 15 different brand accounts on Instagram, and you know, in different niches, and the one tool which is really helping us in doing that is social bots. Obviously I'm going to link it up Okay, right now it's not linked. So you should start using this classic piece of software in your Instagram strategy, and you'll see a phenomenal increase, blah, blah, blah. And it says, get immediate access to social autobots, and I could link it up with my affiliate link. And here we go. And we decide, we say that this particular email, autoresponder email, actually goes ahead, and you'll have add new responder. So this would be our second email, and we'll say send days. So we'll say send 1 day after the subscribe. Okay. First day was the first email, and second day is this email. And we'll actually put a link right here. One link would be right this, and another link would be right here. Social autobots. Two links in one email, and it's right here. And we have subject. Okay. So and we could have a very, very dicey headline. Okay. Or very good headline with the right now. Maybe we could use a blinder, maybe credibility. Okay. We handle 15 plus brands on Instagram. How about you? Or you could say, need some help. All right. And you could just say that we handle 15 plus brands on Instagram. And then this is more chances of opening, because this is not actually a sales subject. This is actually a helping subject. And then we have a complete sales email. This is a soft push. Okay. This is a soft push. And then you have the signature. All right. And then you could possibly just save this. Guys, it is extremely easy. You could clearly see this. And then we are going to add another one. And now after this, like, we are going to do two hard sells. Okay. Two hard sells. So let me just, you know, ask Saurabh. So Saurabh, do you have the final email? Not final email. Okay. So final email has not yet been ready. So he's still working on it, but we do have now, look at this. This is a hard sell number one. So this is hard sell number one, where we are actually giving some bonuses as well. And this is like complete hard sell. All right. This is complete hard sell. This is follow up number, email number two. And what we do is we copy this completely. And okay. And we could say, so we could have a very good headline right here. And we could just make it. Okay, right now I'm just going to say right now demo, because we need to think of a good headline here. So possibly we'll see, and we'll say it is supposed to be sent approximately after 2 days they subscribe. Okay, so that's what you could see, and then we could have this complete, and we'll have a hard sell email. This is a complete hard sell email, guys. You could see this right now. It's a long pre-sell email which we have done, and in the pre-sell email we are selling completely. So and we are going to have another one obviously after this. A third emailer, which is going to be another hard sell, and it is going to be urgency driven. Okay, so that's another one which we are going to do. So basically what I showed you right now, I showed you one, how to build a, you know, what you say as right now a squeeze page. After building a squeeze page, what you have to do is you have to actually go ahead and not just, you know, let it go. So what we are doing is we are actually going ahead, and we are making an autoresponder funnel, an autoresponder funnel. So what happens now, wherever we are driving traffic from, say we drive traffic from something called as, you could say presume Facebook or maybe PPV traffic. Okay. I'm going to talk about PPV in a while. So other than PPV, you have a good amount of like display advertising. Okay, and 1500 is a very good thing where you could do like a lot of cheap display advertising. Okay, and then you could always track it up as well. So this is the complete autoresponder sales funnel. So what really happens is, I'll just show you what really happens. So this is the interesting part. So what you do is you spend money on ads to send traffic. All right, you build an email list. And then once you have built an email list, you finally, what you do is you actually go ahead and monetize on automation the email list. So basically whatever money you are spending in ads, so whatever money you spent in ads, basically, so say you spend X amount of money right here, X dollars right here. Okay. Or let's say you spend X dollars here. Believe me or not, whatever money you're going to spend, you're going to make three times of it right here. So you're going to make Y dollars right here. And this is from the very first autoresponder sequence. Okay. This is from the very first autoresponder sequence. And obviously you are continuously building your list through this. Okay, you're continuously building your list. It's pretty clear which we have. We're not losing even a single penny here. Okay, all we are doing is a very nice simple strategy. We have a lead magnet, okay, and we implant it. After you've implanted it, step three would be to actually go ahead and make an autoresponder funnel. Extremely important, okay? Then step four, send traffic, all right? Simple. That's how you do it. And, you know, step five, where is, check your money, check your commissions, all right? Simple. So all this is done like on the go. So Gaurav says, I guess 3x ROI is possible for US traffic only. Not really, Gaurav. It depends upon how you're promoting. Right now, I do a lot of promotions in India, and India in itself is coming out to be a great market. So I don't know if you've ever tried that traffic or not, but it's there. And other than that, if you want to talk about specifically US, yeah, US, UK, Canada, we've actually got a lot of good response from. Specifically, I've got it from Indonesia. I could not really believe it, but that's where we were getting a lot of good response. Not just that, New Zealand is a great country. Australia is a great country. And it's not just US, okay? So there are a lot of great countries which will give you a lot of good ROI. So it's just not related to US. It's not limited to US anyway. Okay, so you mean tier one traffic? Yeah, absolutely. It has to be tier one traffic. Otherwise, people would not buy. People need to have money to buy it first, right? So that's needless to say. All right, so you see, that's how the entire funnel works. It's a complete sales funnel plus a squeeze page, okay? That's what it does. Now, I want to show you a couple of more things right now. So guys, first of all, if you have any doubt right now, let me know. Let us know. I mean, let me know right now. So I would love to answer your doubts here, or else I could move to the next part. How do you make these squeeze pages compliant with Bing and AdWords? This is a completely compliant page. So Gaurav, this is a completely compliant page. You could clearly see this. Okay, I'm not using any brand name here. So normally what happens is when you have to make it Bing or AdWords, a completely compliant name. Okay, so what you have to do is you have to use a freebie, and it is just a squeeze page. Okay, and we are not using any kind of trademarks, no trademarks whatsoever. We have done a complete ebook. It's actually a lead magnet done by us. It's something which we own, right? So that means it is 100% compliant. Your accounts can never be suspended through this, all right? Can never be. So that's what the beauty is. So when the countdown ends, it just ends. We have not redirected anywhere. So possibly there must be an option to redirect the person. Okay, so we can track all this by Prosper 202. Yes, you could track all of this by Prosper 202 as well. And normally you get to know, through here as well. Like in Wishloop itself, you have how many impressions you have, how many conversions you have. All the things would be there right here. Okay, so that's also a very good way to track. Next is, can we redirect them to another page? Absolutely, why not? So after they subscribe or they whatever they do, you could possibly redirect them to another page, and that another page could be actually a page of your affiliate offer, okay, directly, and that could be done through your list settings. You could go into your list right now, whatever the list was right now, it was the agency list, and you could go then in there, and then you could have some list settings done, and here when you do the list settings, you could actually go ahead and subscribe success page. You could have, which you say right here. Okay. So we could actually go ahead and have it to the affiliate offer, whatever affiliate offer it is. All right. So Gaurav says without terms and conditions and privacy policies, the squeeze page compliant. Moreover, squeeze page, pages contain sparse content. So sparse content, it is up to us what content we want to have, okay? That's one. And second thing is, if you want to make it like terms and conditions, it's not a big deal to do that, Okay, so what you could do is you could go into this and you could have two links here, one privacy call policy and terms and conditions. And normally, I guess I have been able to run pages without terms and conditions and privacy policy as well, specifically squeeze pages with AdWords without getting my account suspended. Okay, but I would not recommend you that because that's a risky proposition. So it's good to have it. You could have it somewhere on top or somewhere at bottom. Okay, so that's something which is very easy, I believe. And what you could do is you could go to privacy policy generator and instantly generate a privacy policy and host it somewhere. So you have a lot of privacy policy generators. You could easily go one and generate a privacy policy for your website. Okay. And similarly, terms and conditions. So you would be able to do that pretty easily. Okay. Create my privacy policy. Instant download, blah, blah, blah. So whatever your website is, commercial activity, data collection, disclosure, and done. All right. So this is actually paid, but you could have a free version as well. So you'll have a lot of free, look at this, free privacy policy template. So it's extremely simple to do this. Okay, you could have it another step, like third or fifth or fourth step, whatever you want to have. And then you could put all the privacy policy right there inside the squeeze page. That makes it much more easy for you. You don't even have to use a third party service, right? So that's something which we have in terms of like the compliance stuff. So here we go. Here we go. Look at this. We have all those things, and you could make it instantaneously. All right. So, having said that, can we make the thank you page also here? Yes, you can. Absolutely, you can make a thank you page. All right. But it's not recommended to make a thank you page here. Rather, you know, it in your list settings, you do this, or you could even make a thank you page here. No big deal. So maybe you could make another page, and what you do is in your squeeze page, just put, I mean, in your autoresponder, just put the URL of that thank you page, and it's all done. All right, it's all done and dusted. So that's another part which we have right here. So that's what we have in terms of your you know, the complete funnel. Next thing is I want to just, you know, so how many of you have Captifier right now? So guys, how many of you actually have Captifier right now? Or doesn't have, rather. Let's just say who doesn't have it. Okay, so four people already have it. Great. Jaswinder, Menka, Harshad, and Prakash. Who doesn't have it, guys? I mean, I would highly recommend you to have this because this is a great tool, and it builds your pages on the fly, and you could actually start sending traffic right here easily, and it's all boom. All right. And also, if you're really reluctant that you don't feel like making an ebook and you don't know how to make an ebook, so what you could possibly do is, I mean, this is we have a couple of I have a couple of options here. So for people who don't know about Captifier, you could go ahead and check it out here. So how many of you actually like the tool? First and foremost, you know, forget about, you know, whatever it is. How many of you like the tool, the capability it has? Press one if you like that. Press one if you liked it, all right? So if you really like the tool, name it God. All right, fantastic. It's God. Amazing. I really loved it. Okay, so lead generation page can also be created here. Yes, you can, but you cannot have anything scrollable here. Nothing would be scrollable. So it's more like squeeze page. All right, so everybody says it's a great tool. Nice. And how many of you wish to have this tool? Do you want this tool? I mean, possibly I could give you the URLs to it. And you could get this tool. So guys, how many of you want this tool? Come on, go ahead. Let me know. You know, all right, so we have one, two, three, four. Dr. Menka already has it, I believe. So Kavita, all right. So we have a couple of people who really liked it and want to have it. Great. So guys, wait. You know, the things are not over. So in this webinar, for this webinar exclusive, what I've done is I have a bonus, okay? Or for this particular tool, I have actually have a bonus. All right, I have a very super, super, super bonus, which people don't know about. And the bonus is actually my own PPV marketing course, okay? PPV marketing course. Now, PPV is an art of actually doing pop-ups. So let's just go ahead and let me just, you know, log into my website. So I have, you know, so nobody knows about this, that I have this right on my website, but I do have it, and it's a wonderful, wonderful thing, which I have it right now on my website. So let me just show you. Here we go. So guys, this is PPB Beast. This is PPB Best Beast, sorry. And PPB is an art of actually advertising in like pop-ups. You must have seen that, you know, many times you install a software and then certain annoying pop-ups start coming up or certain things start coming up onto your screen. So come on guys, have you experienced this thing? Press one if you have experienced something like that. You install a particular software and then, you know, a lot of pop-ups start coming up and, you know, it's just like always like all on your jazzy screen. Okay, so that's Naveen says virus. That's not virus. It's not at all virus, buddy. It's actually an adware. It's an adware. It's not a virus. So guys, what happened back in time, I launched this course approximately 6 months back. And I could not really find intelligent people who could actually use it, because I felt like people could not just take it. It was so much for them. They were not really prepared. Okay, so what I've done is I actually did all of this. You could see there are approximately 8 lessons which you could see. We have PPB basics, CPA networks, how could you possibly select winning offers, research methodology, advanced tracking, setting optimizations, and everything bonus. So let me just show you bonus as well. So we have, I'm giving everything right here. Even the Prosper training is included in this. So we have almost like quite a lot of modules, and we also have some resources for you. So I've got some like almost 4 eBooks for you in this particular thing right here. So one thing which I want you to tell is, this is an extremely amazing source of actually generating leads. I'll show you right now. Okay, I'll show you right now. I showed you the DSIM pop-up or squeeze page rather. So I hope you all saw that, right? So now I want to show you that how much is it like, you know, normally we generate leads somewhere around $4 or $4.5. That's the minimum amount of money we spend to acquire a customer. Okay. So because we are selling a product worth rupees quite a lot, like it's somewhere around $1,500 a product, which we are selling. So we generate a lot of stuff. So look at this. Recently, we tested one of our squeeze funnels, and you could see we have these three things running. These three things running. Look at this. And right now, on an average, but you know how much we are generating a lead for? So if I tell you the total amount of money which we spent around was somewhere around $211 the last time I checked it. Okay, and now it's actually more, I believe. So this is like a more has been spent. So last time, if I remember, we spent $211 and we collected somewhere around 120 leads. Okay, and all on top of competitors. And if I actually show you, I could show you like, you know, where actually I'm collecting leads from, even for that matter. We're collecting leads from a lot of different keywords, which you could see. You could see all these keywords, so many different keywords. And I could even show you that how we are going ahead and popping our, our course on top of our competitors' website and actually collecting leads. Look at this. So let's just say leads, and let's just actually have it by leads. Okay. So look at this digital profits course. Do you see this, guys? Digitalprofitcourse.com. So we have done 226 pop-ups on top of it, and we've generated 10 leads out of it. Okay. So this is our competitor, and we are stealing actually leads from our competitors. So that's what the power of PPV marketing is. Okay, I cannot really explain a lot of it to you right now. Possibly, okay, all I've done is I've done this course, and in this course I have everything. There are approximately 8 different videos. There are approximately 8 different videos which we have. Okay, so Jaswinder says don't reveal everything. Yeah, possibly we should not reveal everything. So we have done 8 different videos in this, and in this 8 different videos you'll have like all the things right here, okay? And which you could possibly go through and learn from. It's a great, I believe, like, you know, and I do have the Prosper as well. You could see 2 videos for Prosper altogether. You have links to download Prosper as well, and how to set up completely each and everything. Okay, so I'm giving this course right now completely free with the purchase of Captifier. Okay, and this is exclusive to this webinar. So if you wish to learn, this course in itself, actually I sold it somewhere around 5,000 rupees. So that was the price which I sold it for. Okay. So it was, okay. So if I talk about how much dollars it was somewhere around $100. So I sold it for $100. Okay. And now I'm giving it absolutely for free. Okay. And another thing which I wanted to say is Captifier is going on to monthly pricing in another 2 days. Okay, right now it is on yearly pricing, so you could get it for yearly instead of getting it for monthly. So because monthly when it goes, so during the launch time, everything happens easily. I mean, they charge you less and give you more, and after the launch they actually increase the price. So it is the launch time which Captify is experiencing, and I'm giving you a completely exclusive bonus which nobody ever could actually dream of, in like, you know, getting something like PPV, which is dirt cheap traffic, which is actually like 2 cents per pop-up, okay, which is extremely cheap. I believe it's extremely cheap. You could actually do 1,000 impressions in $2, okay. Normally for 1,000 clicks or 1,000 impressions, you would actually be charged a lot of money, and these are impressions where people are actually seeing your advertisement. It's not just a normal you know, banner which is going on onto the internet, okay. So guys, now are you guys excited to do this? Do you want to learn PPV? Come on, press one if you feel that, you know, PPV is a must learn technology now, or must learn a tactic. Press one. Go ahead and press one. All right, if you feel. All right, so we have one, Naveen, Harzad, one. All right, Sonika, one, Rachel, one. How about others? All right, so how much to pay monthly for Captify? Dr. Menka, you don't have to pay monthly for Captify. You don't have to pay monthly for Captify at all. Okay, so it's not monthly fees which Captify has right now. Right now, it's actually yearly. Okay, so I could just give it to you right now. So guys, for people who don't have Captify right now, this is my link, my affiliate link. You could get it from here, and once you get it from here, I'll be intimated by you know, Stuart that you purchased it. He sends me the email IDs, okay. And once he send me the email IDs, I actually go ahead and I'll give you the access to this course, okay. So this is for people who actually have not purchased Captify. For people who have purchased Captify, I would highly recommend you to go for Captify Pro update. It is a must have because it has geotagging, it has quiz options, it has so much more. You could literally do so much more with these things, right? And then finally, if you do not want to go through the cumbersome process of actually going ahead and making a lead magnet, what you could possibly do is you could have Captify Ultimate. For people who already have Captify Pro and Unlimited, Captify Ultimate is highly recommended. So I got this in Engagify Ultimate, and I'll show you what kind of things they are providing you. So they are providing you complete funnels. Complete funnels. For example, this is a funnel, which is gauravmadan.com/everleads. This is something which I got in Engagify Ultimate. Okay. So this is something which I already got, and I have been leveraging it for quite some time. And I would highly recommend you, if you have the initial, Unlimited and Pro upgrade, I would highly suggest you to go for Ultimate upgrade, okay? Because that's like, it reduces your work to almost zero, because you get all the pre-made funnels, everything done for you. You don't have to really do, you just have to send traffic after that. And that's a beauty, all right? That's a beauty. So guys, that's something which I could possibly share with you right now. And, you know, if you wish to buy it, possibly you could buy it from my link. And as a result, I'll give you this advanced training, completely advanced training. This is, trust me, this is one of the most advanced training you'll ever actually experience. Okay. And this is going to be absolutely free of cost for you. All right. So that's something which I would say. Anyways, even if you don't wish to have it, it's absolutely fine. You could actually go ahead and execute the strategy which I taught you. So I taught you how to make autoresponder funnels possibly, how to link it with this particular tool. And not just that, after that, how to even make money without spending even a penny. Like, you're spending the pennies, but ultimately what is happening is you're actually promoting an affiliate offer there and ultimately making three times the money which you are actually spending, or two times bare minimum. That's something which you're going to make. Okay. So that's something which is going to happen. So guys, how many of you then are excited to get inside the PPV course? So what say? How many of you are excited to get into the PPV course? Press one if you're excited. All right. So here we go. Naveen, one. Dr. Menka, one. How about others? All right. Moonis, one. Fantastic. Pulkit, one. Gaurav, one. Oh, that's nice. Amit, one. Fantastic. There's so many people who are looking. Sumit, one. Nice. Very nice. Amazing, guys. Varun, one. Nice. So all you have to do is you have to just go and, you know, get Captify. And as a result, I'm going to give you this training for absolutely free of cost. Okay. It is going to be a bonus. So Dr. Menka says, please let me know how much time it will take. So it's almost over, Dr. Menka. We're going to close it in another 5-10 minutes. Okay. So guys, go ahead and get Captify right now. And possibly just if you could just tell me right now, I could create an account for you right now. And I could give you access right away. Or maybe if you want to go ahead and get it after the webinar, you could do that. So I would recommend you to save the chat box. Okay. So I could recommend you to save the chat box right now, at least take the links right now of all the Captifier product. And I've shown you how you could do this. And also what I'm going to do is, as a bonus, I'm going to send you a series of 180 emails, an email sequence possibly, not possibly, I'm going to send you an email sequence of 180 emails in internet marketing niche. One and another would be in dog training. Two of them, rather, I'll send. Okay, and one, three. Let's say dating as well. So I'll send you three sequences of 180 emails and 60 emails and 60 emails to you. Completely done for you emails. Okay, complete funnels done for you. All you have to do is just replace the links with your affiliate links and plug in your autoresponder. Do a lead page. Okay, fun squeeze page and start advertising. Okay. And boom, boom, it goes. All right, 60 days of autoresponders, all set. So would you like that? Press one if you like that. All right, press one if you like that, guys. What say? All right, boom, here we go. Fantastic. So that's something which I'm offering on top of it. So this is exclusive to this webinar. All right, people who have not joined me in this webinar, they're going to definitely regret it. Anyways, but it's okay. That's a part and parcel of everything. So guys, I hope you've enjoyed it, the training session. So how many of you are going to get into Captifier now? So how many of you are going to get Captifier? Come on, go ahead, let me know so that I could actually count on you. So Naveen, one, Ramesh, two, fantastic. Dr. Menka, three, all right. How about others? Amit, four, all right. Sumit, five, okay. But after a while, okay, so that's fine, Sonika. So let me know whenever, but after a while would the price would go up. So Sunday night the price would go up. Okay, so Sunday night the price would go up. So it's a complete no-brainer. If you want to get it right now, because it will be monthly pricing then, which you don't want to pay. All right, so here we go. So we have, what is the price of for Ultimate? It is somewhere around, I guess, $197, I believe. That's it. Okay, so guys, I would highly suggest you to have normal, at least the unlimited and the pro version. Ultimate is completely your choice. If you want to have a complete done for you sales funnel, then you should go for Ultimate. If you couldn't possibly do it yourself, then it's fine. Is it going to rise? Yes, it's going to rise. It's going to go up. Obviously, it's going to go up. So this is the launch time, and at the launch time, the price is really less. Okay. And after the launch, it goes really, really high. So that's something which I would highly suggest you to get it if when it's time. And after that, possibly you could go ahead and boom, you could learn PPV traffic, all right, and also everything. So PPV videos, you will mail us. Yes, I will be mailing you your credentials, of my website where you could possibly log in, and also where you could actually start learning PPV instantaneously. Okay, as soon as I get the details from Stuart and Tom, I'm going to mail it to you. That's what I'm going to do. All right. So I hope this was. So guys, press one if you enjoyed this training. Can you give me some little feedback? If you just give me a little feedback, a one-liner maybe feedback, so that possibly I could just use it for myself in future. Okay. I hope I have justified your time. All right, so good one, awesome. All right, so that's one word. Enjoyed like always, great. So one liner would be always great. So fantastic. Thank you, sir, for a nice energetic voice today. Oh, fantastic, I'm back. I'm back. All right, great. So I'm so glad that you like the webinar. All right, so love your voice, such a long time. Absolutely, it's been a long time, just been there. Love to have you back here as well. All right, so great, guys, great. So when your PPV course is going to start, it's already there. It's not going to start. It's pre-recorded. So Sumit, it's pre-recorded. It's not going to start. All right. So all I'm going to do is I'm going to give you access or credentials where you could watch all the recorded videos and learn PPV. All right. Email sequences, you will mail us. Yes, absolutely. I'm going to mail it to you. All three email sequences, as I promised, dog training, one, dating. Rather, I'll make it split it dating into two, men and women, both I'll send. Okay. And then another one, internet marketing niche. So you'll have four sequences now. Okay. There it goes. The value. All right. So guys, thank you so much for joining me today. I am so happy that you enjoyed the training. All right. And possibly I wish you all the best. And, you know, I'll always be available. If you have any doubts, you could write to me. And I hope to see you inside. And make sure you get the Captify when it is time, because the price is going to go up anytime. Like it's like Sunday night, the price is going up. Okay. So you need to get it before that. And you have the links with you. So guys, did you save the links? Press one if you have saved the links. Press one if you have saved the links, so that I could actually go ahead and, you know, exit. All right, fantastic. So people have saved the links. For people who have not saved the links, I would highly recommend you to save the links. All right, because if I exit out of this webinar, there would be no possibility that you're going to get my links, my affiliate links, because then you would not be able to get the PPV course, because if you don't purchase it from my link, and also the email sequences, obviously. That's a lot of value, trust me. We have spent a lot of money doing these things, or understanding, or, you know, even executing. All right, fantastic, guys. So thank you so much. Have a lovely day ahead for people who are outside the country, and have a good night for people who are in the country. Okay, and I'll see you next time. Thank you so much. Have fun. Bye-bye. Take care. Good night.